British pop met Detroit soul and gave birth to a modern woman's anthem in a year when women went far in music. There was one guy who just couldn't say no in 85, Eurythmic Dave Stewart. As the year went by, he became the Renaissance man of rock, working on several major projects in a number of different roles.
Everything's in order, that's all.
Don't worry, just be yourself tonight.
At the start of the year, he was virtually Tom Petty's sidekick, writing, producing, and performing with the Heartbreakers.
We just got along instantly, and I think it was at a good time where both of us felt like playing around the studio, and we wrote a couple of songs very quickly.
We wrote a song, actually, within the first half hour of meeting, Tom and I, and we were so delighted with the fun of doing this, because I hadn't done it for a while, written with somebody else apart from Annie, and Tom hadn't done it for a while, that we immediately ran off giggling back to his studio.
And then he wouldn't go away for 3-4 weeks, you know. Came to my house and ate everything there. Drank most of California.
When Bob Dylan needed direction on his videos, he called Dave up.
I liked the Sweet Dreams and the last video he did. But, you know, it's important, if you're going to work with somebody, it's important to work with somebody who's got an authority, some type of authority on the scene. And I just figured that he had that.
By year's end, Dave and Dylan were recording together in Eurythmics' London studio.
Put it this way, the first gig I ever did, I played 15 Dylan songs. And, you know, I was about 14 or something. I probably know how to play nearly every song that's been recorded by him.
Other artists Dave produced include Daryl Hall and ex-Undertone Fergal Sharkey. But his number one collaborator remains Annie Lennox. And fittingly, this year's Eurythmics album featured guest stars like Elvis Costello, Stevie Wonder, and Aretha Franklin.
With Eurythmics being so changeable, you know, all the time, our personnel, I've got to know so many different musicians now that I know are really great performers and really enjoy doing different stuff.